If his name starts with a K, we all know he's a gay.